a lot of different advances that patients are able to take advantage of.
Last year, the Rehabilitation Institute of Chicago showed off this leg that looks more Terminator than prosthetic, an amputee who used it to climb all 103 stories of Chicago's tallest building. It's the first bionic leg in the whole world's box.
It's a long action friend, Demis Julius.
There is, of course, a high price.